What the fuck are these? George does work well with demons. Sneeze is like dog dog. Why is Sneeze like good? Is there something I'm missing? Ooh, apples. I do like apples. My favorite combo, Micro Bunny with Feather, doesn't get weaker. Did you say 1-2? Yeah. Alright, just get lucky. Always lucky. Well,
that one might not be the best, but they'll be loyal. You got the gold, and don't spend it all at once. Me never to cross you.
All right, we need to make a question here of, do we try to force pyre the demons? What I like, kind of like about this, is 4 has a bunch of good demons. We can play around Watcher, we can play around Malkazar, Dealer helps, Feldrick's kind of troll, but...
I am free.
good time.
Man, don't take it too hard. They were fighting dirty.
We're going to be weak this turn, but this sets us up to take the triple next.
Well, they'll be singing tales about you now.
Ooh. He played a troll board too. I'll say I might even trick the strike earlier. God! It's Charlie, right? The one that, like, I really don't want. I mean, I guess I could always roll. Yeah, we can do the. Oh, that turn, it just made me cry a little bit. Like, it works. Like, it just, like, every roll, like, made us want to do something different.
Well, they'll be singing tales about you now.
Good treats. Is he 3 or 4? He's a 4.
Quick. They sure won't want to be messing with the likes of you again. You got the gold. Don't spend it all at once.
He's pretty strong. I was not expecting that. Dude fucking went all in on the Titus Strew. I mean, that's fine. Like, he went all in for a turn. I'm still double, like, two losses above cap. That's perfectly fine.
Come on, dust yourself off. You can do this.
That's what we're looking for.
Pleasure doing business with you.
So you actually want to keep both of these around, at least for like a good bit, because this scales double when you have two instead of putting it all in one. What I'm trying to figure out is, do I ever sell these two and put Divine Shield on Watcher now? I think so. Trade so far. Kind of sucks we didn't get him at cap.
Impressive. Remind me never to cross you. I'll be singing tales about you now.
He's still pretty small. Good win, good win.
With the likes of you again. That one might not be the best, but they'll be loyal.
Oh. 2, 3, 4. Do I ever? Maybe I'm trolling. And I keep Bizarre and throw out the Drake.
Get that gold while the getting's good. This town will be safe in your hands.
He's small. Good hit. That sucks. Is there any way this? I don't think so. Just means we have to deal with an extra well. Sheesh. Everyone lost on that round.
That was quite the showdown.
Yes.
Just doing it yourself. Nice.
Always good to have backup. That one might not be the best, but they'll be loyal. Be singing tales about you now.
He's pretty big. Hit. 9%.
Wild horses couldn't drag me away from this. You're really taming the West now. That one won't steer you wrong.
I'm pretty sure we're guaranteed top two, though. I'm pretty sure Tog's about to just wipe him. Alright, how much did he get hit for? 26. Gives us an idea of how big what the other guy's running, anyways. 26 isn't much different than us. It's about what we did. So he has a bunch of sixes. Mac. Interesting.
That was quite the showdown. Well, I'd deputize that one right quick. Get that gold while the getting's good.
Do this, do that.
Well, aren't you a guy?
Let's just do another bazaar the next turn. Oh wait, no. I fucked up my math.
Well, aren't you a guy?
You know what? There is something to end on. I guess that works.
Yep, I didn't trust that one either.
I don't know. I'm confused what she's playing. Oh! Interesting. We might outset this. Yeah. Lol. That's right. We're probably getting some of the best hits, too. Nice. I was not expecting that build at all. How is he, like, hitting people so hard? Jesus Christ. Alright, well, that's 7k.